Welcome back, guys. Today we're gonna do some B rally. The car I've chosen is the Subaru WRX 05. Let's see if we can win this. Hopefully the loading times are quick today. Here we go. I haven't driven this car yet, so I don't know how it responds. I put off-road tires on it though. For a change, because normally it's always rally tires. And we're gonna hit the wall here, because this is pretty bad. That was a bad corner. The Bronco seems to be pretty quick. Don't have diff as this car usually. Let's see how it goes. So far it's looking good. I'm pulling away. Probably because they're fighting in the back. Which usually happens here. Ooh, I downshifted a bit too much here. I lost a lot of speed. Just don't catch up. My buddies are in here too. It's Wolf and Double Dare this time. And this looks like we have this in the bag, and unless we miss a checkpoint or really mess up in a bad way. But it is looking pretty good so far. Yeah, this is in the bag. Easily in the bag. Nice, so we get P1. It's a good start. Let's turn him around. Let's see where my buddy's finished. They both missed the checkpoint. Wolf is still in P4, which is nice for him, but Double Dare, P6. Bad luck. A lot of Fords. I don't know why people always go for the Ford Bronco though. I don't understand the allure of that car. Here we go at the second race. Don't start at the back, so that's pretty lucky. Mid-grid. I think we can still go for podium here. Wolf isn't so lucky, apparently. He starts all the way in the back. But Double Dare starts P2, so it's good on him. Here we go. Let's see what we can do. That went quicker than I expected it would be. Nice. spoke too much there. Oh, he hit the wall, so I'm safe. Oh, that was lucky. This car is not suited for tarmac. It's built purely for dirt. So I have to be careful with these transitions when it goes from tarmac to dirt. So far so good, we're leading lap 1 by quite a while. So as long as we don't screw up, we should be fine and have this one in the bag again. Just go straight here. We might pull up this jump because sometimes it does unsettle the car a bit. Still pulling away. Yeah, we extended the lead. So we should be good. Wolf is a P3, which is nice for him. And double that went all the way back into the order. It's the Bronco, man, I swear. I don't know why people keep choosing that car. Really do not understand it. Is it straight again? And let's be mindful for this jump. Lucky there. So that's it. Race 2. Nice P1 again. Should have this championship in the bag. But you never know. Anything can still happen. Those lap times, though. I don't understand why they're so slow. Maybe because they keep fighting? That's probably it, though. Yeah, I can still lose this. I have to be careful on this last race. That Arizona guy. I can still win this. Last race. I think it's this. I think this is the downhill one. Yeah, it is. So anything can happen here, really. I don't have P1 in the bag as much as I thought I would be, but makes it exciting. Long game. If you like the content, guys, don't forget, hit the thumbs up, hit the bell, smash that sub button. It is very much appreciated. I just hit me from behind. Totally in that corner. I'm gonna spawn it as well. Yeah, I had that coming. As I finish quite at the top, I should be safe from the guy behind me. That's the guy in P2 at the moment. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, this is bad. Yeah, this is very bad. So I get a slowdown for that, but I didn't get a slowdown for the massive hit on the wall a minute earlier. Makes sense. Yeah, the guy in P1 is just gone. He's out of here. No hope in catching him unless he crashes. Or misses a checkpoint, really. Let's see what we can do. Try to keep up pace. I don't think I have as much pace as him. Should have been a wall slowdown. Sorry, I didn't say too much, guys, but full concentration mode. Oh, P2. Which means P1 and overall. My math holds up, which it usually doesn't. My buddies finished P4 and P5, respectively. Cool. So there we go, guys. Another race done, and I'll see you in the next one. Later!